and you have a pimple on your face and they are like, are you sure you're a model? Why? Because we don't have blood, we don't breathe, of course you don't get pimples. So you know, we are perfect, plastic. But that's not who we are. You know, we have imperfect days. You know, perfection, it's not a destination. Just like happiness, joy and peace.
Hi everyone. So here at Miss Diva, we had Ankita ma'am come over and do a wellness session for us. She taught us a lot about what health really means and how to focus on holistic well-being. We discussed about stress management and also talked a lot about nutrition, exercise, movement, as well as getting good sleep. I think the focus of our session was to just breathe. I think that's going to help all of us contestants during the pageant days as well as after in our day-to-day lives.
So I've just had one of the finest easy peasy session with LIVA Miss Diva 2020 finalists, and I love how energetic they are. I love the compassion and kindness they're coming into and the grace they have when it comes to being in a competition like this, and just day in and day out it's very competitive, but I love how they're handling themselves and I wish them all of luck and I hope the best girl wins, but everyone is a winner if you are here already.